dir dir dim 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 da na 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 dir dir dim 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 da na 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 de na dim dir na dir na
నందమూరి బాలకృష్ణ గారి 100వ సినిమా గౌతమిపుత్ర శాతకర్ణి. ఈ సినిమాకి కథ అద్భుతంగా కుదిరింది. డైరెక్టర్ గొప్ప డైరెక్టర్ అండ్ కాస్ట్ అండ్ క్రూ గురించి మనకు తెలియంది కాదు. బాలకృష్ణ గారు, హేమమాలిని గారు, ఇలాంటి హేమాహేమీలు నటిస్తున్న సినిమా, మరి ఇలాంటి సినిమాకి మ్యూజిక్ ఎలా ఉండాలి? అందుకే చిరంతన్ భట్ గారిని ఎంచుకున్నారు క్రిష్. ఎందుకంటే క్రిష్ గారు అంతకుముందు గబ్బర్ ఈజ్ బ్యాక్ హిందీలో చేశారు, ఆ తర్వాత కంచె చేశారు. సో ఆయన మీద ఉన్న నమ్మకంతో ఈ మూవీకి చిరంతన్ భట్ గారు కరెక్ట్ అని ఫీల్ అయ్యారు. అండ్ ఆయనతో మ్యూజిక్ చేయించారు. మన సాంగ్స్ వింటున్నాం, చాలా బాగా వచ్చినాయి. సో ఆ మ్యూజిక్ గురించి, గౌతమిపుత్ర శాతకర్ణి గురించి చిరంతన్ భట్ గారు ఏమనుకుంటున్నారు ఆయన మాటల్లోనే విందాం. హలో చిరంతన్ గారు, హౌ ఆర్ యూ?
ఫైన్.
హార్ట్లీ వెల్కమ్ టు తెలుగు ఇండస్ట్రీ.
థ్యాంక్ యూ
ఫర్ వెరీ యూ హ్యావ్ కమ్. బట్ ఈ మూవీతో చిరంతన్ భట్ ఎవరనే తెలిసిపోతుంది. సో కమింగ్ టు ద మూవీ, హౌ ఇస్ ద రెస్పాన్స్ ఫర్ ద ఆడియో ఆఫ్ గౌతమిపుత్ర శాతకర్ణి? ఎలా ఉంది రెస్పాన్స్, ఎట్లా వచ్చింది?
ద రెస్పాన్స్ హెస్ బిన్ ఫినామినల్. The music launch was on a grand scale, and even when the songs were being the making was being shown on the screen, the audience response was very good. And that the next day it was on YouTube, all the songs, and I was reading the comments and that I'm receiving on Twitter and on YouTube, and it's been an overwhelming response.
Okay,
so I'm extremely happy that the songs have been accepted. Being the 100th film of Balakrishna Garu, there was pressure, you know, that how the songs will be received, because here the fanism, they say fanism is
there's
too
huge
much
fan following for Balakrishna Garu. So 100th movie for Balakrishna Garu, even a pressure feel, did you feel any pressure for that particular context?
Initially Krish told me that it's like, you know, Balakrishna Garu's 100th film, he's a mass hero, it's like has to be commercial and at the same time. But then Krish himself, he doesn't believe in making songs that just for the audio, that it needs to be a hit. It needs to be a part of the film. It needs to sound like it's a part of the film. It needs to be, it needs to do justice to the film. So I think that was one thing that I followed, that I have to listen to Krish's brief and I have to satisfy his needs. And if I satisfy his needs, I know that I'll be satisfying the audience.
Particularly ee movie ki edi kashtam anipinchindi, recording or composing?
Both were difficult, but I would say re-recording is little more difficult, because forget it being a historical film, it is a Krish film. That is the main thing. You know, when it is a Krish's film, there are lots of layers, you know, in terms of emotions. And every scene has been shot very significantly. There's something happening in every scene. It's not the scene exists just to take you from point A to point B. You know, it is there for a reason. So in the re-recording, it becomes that much more difficult, because there are varied emotions there. The music had to be that grand to kind of do
obviously
to do justice to the visuals. So that way re-recording definitely has been more difficult, but at the same time I would say more satisfying.
Gabbar is back to start chesaru meeru Krish tote and next Kanche Telugu lo dan tarvata ippudu Satakarni. Enti mee relation, enti what is the rapo?
See, during Gabbar is back we didn't meet that often, because he and Akshay Kumar were sort of, they knew each other, and the song was selected, like Akshay Kumar had my song and he suggested, and I happened to be in the film. But it was he liked the song so much, Krish, that then when he was planning Kanche, he just asked, do you want to try, you know, do you want to try? He's like, but it's a period film
for Kanche. Okay,
for Kanche, for Kanche. Because I from there is when I got to know Krish properly, you know.
Okay,
so he asked me that, would you like to try? So I said yeah. So the first song he gave me was that situation of Uru Erendi. So I was like, okay, let me try. And luckily it was the first melody that I gave got approved. And then of course then he said, okay, ye ho gaya, abhi dusra is like gave me the love song. So I first shot, I gave him Itu melody.
Yeah,
that also got approved. So then he's like,
that was like right now also ippudiki kuda chaala mandi favorite song adi.
I know, I've been, I mean, lot of people have been telling me that it's really, he expects a certain level of music. You know, what moment he tells you a scene and you think that, okay, I know what the song should sound like, it is exactly what it shouldn't sound like, according to him. It's easy to work with him because he has a good knowledge of music.
Okay. Ee song ki meer baga difficult ga feel ayyaru Gautamiputra Satakarni lo?
I think the Saho Sarvabhuma. Because there is a lot of emphasis given to the theme song, you know. So, emotions need to come, aggression needs to come, power needs to be there, that if we need to use it on a war sequence, it should sound like it can be used. Like how Ram Undagidam was the most difficult song actually of Kanche. Because it was coming on the climax.
Yeah.
There's a whole fight sequence happening. At the same time, the entire story, the idea of the borders and Kanche not being there, everything is there in that song. So it was a complicated, you know, piece of music. So in this case also is complicated, and I made it even more complicated by coming up in 7/4 time signature, you know. Now in that time signature, it's very difficult to write words.
Yeah.
Very difficult to write. But of course, I had Shastri Garu writing, but I'm blessed that I'm working with him.
Oka language meeku teliyadu. You have to translate it and you have to understand it. Then marchukoni meeru ardham chesukovali. How did you feel? How difficult it is?
So first when I make the tune, I sing some rubbish. So I'll sing some random syllables that sound a little South Indian, you know, they sound, they've got that ring, or what I feel the ring of the syllables should be like. So I'll just sing something, you know. Ruvandani, arisuri, arisuri, surive, something like that, I'll just sing.
come again, please.
And then I'll give it to him, and then he wrote Ikimida, and you know, like that. So sometimes my gibberish that I put in helps him to get the flavor of the how, what kind of sounds I'm looking at. But of course, he's a genius. I don't have to tell him anything. So I managed it.
So coming to the singers, ivalre pandra young generation young singers tho paadistunnaru, but you choose Balu garu.
We've grown up listening to his songs. So for me, it was a fan moment. A dream come true that I never knew that I would get an opportunity to work with him, you know, in this life at least. But I think thanks to Gautamiputra Satakarni that my dream came true. And I was, that session with him was like a learning experience. Because he is such a huge personality. I'll be happy if music director tells me that it's good, you know. I'm like, sir, it's
like
good.
You're watching him like that.
I'm just watching him, you know. And he said that today I'm just a singer and you are my music director. So he gave me that respect also. That you are the music director, you have to direct. So he told Krish that please tell the composer that I love the song, you know. So that also made me feel.
So Balakrishna garu, meekante Balakrishna garu 100th movie ante oka big responsibility anedi andaru feel avutu untaru, and you feel like so Balakrishna garu tho work cheyadam ela anpinchindi meeku?
See, Balakrishna garu like that, his aura is there, you know, that 100th film, and he's a huge star. So the pressure was there. I met him just when we were doing Mriganena. I had gone to the shoot in near Indore, Maheshwar, and I met him, and I was so shocked because he's so much energy that I feel like I'm some 60-year-old in front of him.
Exactly. Everybody feels like that.
He's like this
in front of him.
The moment I got introduced, he's like, Bombay se aaya mera dost ko salam karo. You
know? That energy.
Yeah, so he also made you feel very friendly. So that was a wonderful experience meeting him. And and then of course, I again met him during the audio launch. And he was very happy, made me sit next to him. He would also like explain to me what Shastri garu was saying and all that, because I couldn't understand what he was saying. So that way, again, very humble.
Ta ayana ela feel ayyaru songs vina tarvata after listening to the songs?
He loved the songs.
Okay.
He absolutely loved the songs. In fact, he was trying to, and he has a thing that if he reads something now, he remembers, he doesn't forget. Like, you know, lyrics or something, he will know dialogues by heart of old films, cut, he'll say that. So, the Burakatha song, Singam,
Vinnan.
So, that song, he was constantly singing it while sitting next to me in the audio lounge. He was singing, and then he was missing out some lines. So, he was like constantly trying to remember. then he remembered it, like, I remember it. So he was excited about the music.
Meek baga nachina part enti
ఏ గణ 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 గుండలలో జయ గుండలు మ్రోగెను రక్కసి ముక్కలు ముక్కల ముక్కలయ్యేలా ఏ కన 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 కన్నునలో కార్చిత్సులు రేగును చిక్కటి చీకటిని రగరగలించేలా వరు దాతినని కట్టి బరువాని బాడు మిట్టి సనం మిగసరి పెట్టి గజ్జించిన ఎరగత్తి ఎవ్వడురా ఎడదకి రారా అని అనగానే ఎవరవురా నువ్వు ఆపదకే ఆపద అవుతావురా నీగన్ కీడంటే మన నీదే కదురా నదురా వదురా ముందుకు పదురా వేటంటే మన కాతే కదురా కయ్యానికి సయ్యందాం పదురా.
ఇప్పుడు మృగనయన ఉంది, గణగణ ఉంది, అండ్ బుర్రకథ పాట ఉంది, అండ్ ఎకిమిడ ఉంది. విచ్ కాంటెక్స్ట్ డిడ్ ది కమ్ ఇన్ ద మూవీ?
సీ, ఎకిమిడ ఈజ్ అ సాంగ్ వేర్ ద కింగ్ అండ్ ద క్వీన్ వాంట్ టు ప్రాబబ్లీ ఎంజాయ్ నాట్ బీయింగ్ కింగ్ అండ్ క్వీన్ ఫర్ ద వన్ డే, యు నో.
ఇన్ యు నో వాట్ యు సే mufti
ha matlab today like a, let's say a superstar also wants to sometimes go to eat pani puri or you know shiv puri at a roadside place but he can't do that. So in this is a song about that.
Ye song ki baga enjoy chesaru meer? Ye song compose chesapudu baga enjoy chesaru?
It be mirginena because I was out of my studio. I was in Indore and in at the set, you know, in the location itself. And sitting there in the hotel and composing and all was a new experience for me, because generally we compose at our own studios in the same environment all the time. So this was something different. So
re-recording time lone movie ela undane telisipothundi, one can decide while re-recording itself. So how did you feel, meek ela anpinchindi re-recording time lo
mottham movie chustunta? I felt that it's like going to be a super duper hit.
Okay,
because the way it has been, the see what happens with Krish's films na, the content is very strong. His scenes, his dialogues, expressions, the way he brings the scene about where it comes in the film, why it comes in the film, everything matters, you know, to him. So when you see the film, obviously it's a grand film. The visuals are grand, the fights are grand, the sets are grand. Everything is, you know, you got Balakrishna Garu, you got Shriyasaran, you got Hema Malini ji playing Balakrishna. So the cast is also grand. But the main thing is the content.
Hema Malini garu, Balakrishna garu, Shivraj Kumar garu, one of the muggariki mugguru legends,
right?
Vaalla vaalla Tamil lo kavachu, like Kannada lo kavachu, Hindi lo kavachu, ikkada Telugu lo kavachu, muggur tho work chesaru. How did you feel about it? I mean, might be music director ga meek anta scope undakapochu to meet them personally or like to talk to them.
So Shriya, I met her because I had gone for the shoot, and of course Balakrishna garu I met. Hema Malini ji, I couldn't actually interact with her when I went there. So on the audio launch day, I had to take a snap with her for my mother, to show my mother.
Okay.
Because she's a big fan.
Okay.
So I told her that for my mother, I need to take a photograph with you, you know. And of course, we all have been brought up on her films. So it was a wonderful thing to see her in person, to meet her. And of course, with a cast like that, because you need, you know, the film has the characters are so big in terms of its image. Like he's Satakarni, the dynasty ruled for 400 years, you know, and the mother is very instrumental in him being who he is. So you need somebody who's got that image, you know. So and Hema Malini ji, who better than her? Like she's a legend, you know. And so all that brings to the story, you know, it brings to the authenticity of the, you feel that no, this character has is so big, and Hema Malini ji playing it makes it even bigger. So that's I think the casting of this film has been done very correctly by Krish.
All right, so me family vishayanki vaste, your father and grandfathers, they are like, you know, great producers and directors, and you came, meer music director ga vacharu. So how did it happen in a short line?
Well, strangely, I was not at all interested in getting into film industry. I was trying to get into software.
And
yeah, I was trying to first, I thought I'll do an MBA, but then my mathematics is very bad. It's a genetic problem. So then I decided that MBA is not going to happen for me. So I, and that time the software, the .com, you know, I'm talking about like 1999, 2000, it was coming in a big way. You know, everywhere people were, these computer classes were opening and everybody was doing, even I'll do that. So I got a computer at home and then there's this friend who installed one software where you could make music. And before that, in college, I used to play guitar and I used to play in a band for some time. It was like a hobby, never thought that I can make a career out of it. It was just a hobby and then I'd even put the guitar aside, I was studying. So when I got the software that I could make music, I started spending more time doing that than doing the computer programming, you know. And then that started suffering. So then I started going for interviews and started realizing, my God, even this is not my cup of tea. You know, software is not my cup of tea. So I said, the only thing I think I like doing is music. So that's when I, very late in life, after almost after 2 years after my graduation, is when I told my father that I think I want to, you know, learn recording, mixing and not even composing. I wanted to work in a studio, record, mix that. So then I went to Chennai and I studied there for 1.5 years. And when I went to Chennai, I had this thing for South Indian, you know, that I want to do something in South India. And I had even composed a Tamil song. And I got lyrics written from the watchman of the college.
Oh.
You know, I still remember the words also. So basically, I wanted to do, and of course, then I had to come back. I came back and then I worked in a studio, didn't enjoy it. Then I said, I'll try and make my own songs. Then I started making my own songs and somewhere one day just, I just happened to get a break and I got into films. And I think that's, a, you know, sometimes when you don't make a decision, life pushes you into that direction.
Take that. Yeah, yeah. Take
because
that
you decision. Are not willing to understand that this is your path.
Aray, yaar, bichara kisko.
So I was almost kicked, you know, that go, 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 you have to do this. Right. So it was almost like that. So till now, Chris tells me that, you know, why I like working with you is because you've not learnt music. And that you're not from South India. So you think differently. You know, your idea of a melody is very different from what the normal would be. Because you have not learnt music, you come out with some stupid things, you break rules, which, you know,
which really he wants.
Because normally what happens when you studied music, you're so bound by the rules that it's difficult for you to break the rules.
But we expect a good music from you for the next movie.
Definitely. I mean, I have one belief that if my name is coming there, the music should be good. Because my name is going to come there, I have to work hard and make the music good. And here also it was the same case that it's going to come. Of course, people are not going to say it's just a film, it is 100th film now. So there is one more thing, a tag attached to the film. So I had to work that much harder.
Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah, I had a great time. We wish this movie, Gautamiputra Satakarni, will bring more movies in Telugu. And we can listen a good music from you. Thank you very much, sir.
Thank you so much for having me here.
Thank you very much. Dir dir dim 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 da na na dir dir dim 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 da na 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 de na de na de na de na dim dir na dir na.